I'm Jiang Yang. I'm a professor of statistical genomics at the University of Queensland. Our research has been a paradigm shift in terms of understanding the genetic architecture of human complex traits. It solved an important problem called missing heritability. For human conditions like height, obesity, and schizophrenia, there are many genes involved, and each with a small effect. The problem is, in a previous study, the sample size are relatively small. We can't tell the difference between this small sample size and the noise. The method we developed is to build a model. Instead of testing a single genetic marker at a time, we combine all the markers in a model to estimate the contribution of all genetic variants to a phenotype like human height and obesity. These information are important for people in the lab to design further experiments to do gene mapping. And these findings will be useful in the future in two ways: to design new drugs or to do genomic risk prediction. So this paper has been published in Nature Genetics in 2010 and received a lot of citation. And we also implement this method in a software called GCTA. We just update our website and we've seen that at least 2,000 users around the world are using our software.